Excuse me, y'all, while I throw some funk on the world.
Yes, we are in Cromwell. It was predicted rain everywhere, but we got a little bit of sunshine here. I don't think it's gonna last. See how we go. Next up is Stews.
Relax and have a good time.
No, we're here to go hard, we're hard at it.
Well, no.
We're being guided today by Graham and Judy, who are elegantly carrying us down the... Oh, that's good.
Practice. I got a fly rod hanging on the front door, just virtually beside it. Already loaded up, you can have 10 casts and put it back again.
Rainbow? Yeah. When I saw him kind of drifting out there. Nice. Hey. Is he?
He's gone.
Bummer.
Oh, Graham.
Well, we'll count that.
We'll count that.
Hey?
Did you get him on film or fish?
I did.
Got him on the scorecard.
Yeah.
He's on the scorecard.
He's officially on the scorecard. We'll give that to him. About 8 feet further out? Yeah.
Sort of trying to get some ideas here, Ari, and what we're going to do. Well, we'll start with some white bait, I think, would be the best way to start the morning.
White
bait fritter I'm having.
Oh, no kidding, with eggs? Or?
Yes.
No kidding. It's raining. It's 5 degrees. Thanks for that.
It's wet.
Flat areas down there, I think we can land them.
No, shit.
We're not pushing us out.
No.
What about that?
You see any fish around here?
I hope so. I can see one over there.
And yeah, okay, let's go catch it.
Yeah, let's get it.
Alright, there's a fish just holding right there. It's kind of in a strange situation, so we'll just see if Graham's got the skills.
Say when.
Hey?
Say when.
Oh, you choose your moment. Like now he's in a nice spot, you know what I mean? Yep. Right there. It's quite shallow. Now's a good time.
lot bigger than you have.